understand that, and so I felt it was important for me to let my daughter know.
Jennifer,
the direction is incorrect here.
Stop. Jennifer, Tom said at the beginning of the show that she was drug free. We did a drug screen this morning, and she did test positive for marijuana. Tested positive for amphetamine. Finally, Jennifer agreed to get help in Oregon, one of the best treatment facilities in the country. However, once she left this stage, nothing was changed. After the show, Jennifer had a complete meltdown and refused to leave. We even had to call in paramedics who helped get her under control. 1 month later, Jennifer pulled it together and went to Origins. Here's her name, Jennifer, 2 years later.
Yeah.